Hey guys, wait just a second.
Hold on.
Is that better? Yeah, I think that's good. Okay, just a second, guys. Hold on a second. Hold your horses. Okay, I'm back. Don't panic, guys, I'm back. Don't you go anywhere. Don't you turn off this video. You're not gonna find a better video on YouTube. Okay, I did it. I made it. Oh, what's up, guys? Welcome to a video. This I have no plan for, because I've been busy today. I know I say that a lot lately, but it's been crazy, you know, with my birthday and everything and people. So I thought, you know, for this video, since I'm kind of in a hurry, I thought I could show you some cool stuff, which I have. Just for like, it's more for me than you guys. I know you guys really don't care, but this is stuff that I want to document. So one day in like 10 years time, I can look back and be like, I remember that. This I got for my birthday. I know, it's so cool. It is a mug and it says, "What shall we do next? Subscribe." So every time at the end of my videos now, I can be like, oh, and guys, one more thing. There's nothing in it. It's empty. But yeah, my grandma got me this, surprisingly. I didn't even think she knew what my channel name was, but apparently she does, and it's on both sides. So I'm thinking I'm not really gonna drink out of this. It's too cool. So I'm gonna put it over here. Where is a good place? I'm literally running out of space. And what are they still doing here? It is not Tattoo Tuesday, girls. I keep telling you this. And you mini versions too, you can't be here. Do you remember when I made this? What was I thinking? It's still epic though, I'm proud of that. One day somebody is gonna buy this and it's gonna be worth a lot of money. Nobody else in the world has this. I'm telling you guys right now. Okay, I think the only place I can really put it is, would you look at that? Wow. Oh, it looks good. Okay, that's staying there. And today, I thought it would be really fun, since I have nothing else to do. We are going to summon Belle Delphine on the Ouija board, guys. So are you ready for this? We're gonna call out to Belle Delphine. Just kidding. It's just, I don't even know if I showed you guys this. I like have a million Ouija boards. Right here is a Parker Brothers one. That's a reprint though. It's not authentic, but I do have an authentic one which has been used, and it's from 1972, I believe, and it's cursed. So I keep that one locked away with holy water, a holy Bible, a crucifix, rosary beads, you name it. It's on top of it just to make sure, you know. But this is just one that I got from Kmart years ago, and it comes with a light up planchette. I don't know where that is. I'm gonna have to find it, but I just thought I would show you guys that. But yeah, we should definitely summon Belle Delphine. That would be epic. And I know a lot of you guys, egghead, would enjoy that. But no, guys, I seriously have something that I am freaking out about. And I don't know if you guys know, there is this country singer, and her name's Karen Waldrop. I love her music. My personal favorite is Colorado Kiss. And I love her music. I've been following her for years. And yeah, I was lucky enough to win an autographed photo of her from her new, it's from her new, or the picture is actually from her new song, Over the Ocean, and she signed it and sent it to me, and I'm super happy about it. Look at this. I even put it in a wooden frame because I was trying to decide between a silver frame and a wooden frame, but because she's like country, I thought wood, you know, like, because trees are country. So look at this. Oh my gosh. And there goes another one of the things. Where did that go? I need to get a new frame though, because the back things are falling off, the little things. But right here, as you can see, there is her, and it's like a cross between her and the ocean. So you can see the beach is her head, the water is her jacket, and there's like the salty waves, like the white waves, and it's like washing up on the shore. But it's like a mix of her and the ocean, because the song is called Over the Ocean, which is very creative. And it's got right here Karen Waldrop, and there is her actual autograph. I love it so much. I really do love her. She's got an amazing voice. And she's really nice. Like, she follows me on Instagram, not to brag or anything, and TikTok. Ah, wow. But yeah, she's really cool. She's like a real like person. She's not this like celebrity who's like a typical, you know, celebrity type of personality. She's very genuine and she often replies to me whenever I comment on her thing. So I'm really happy about that. Came all the way from Nashville. It's not going in my studio though, because this is, I am going for the horror theme, obviously. But I'm definitely hanging this on my bedroom wall. I love it so much. I'm very happy about it. I actually won that autograph by being one of the first 250 to sign up for newsletters on her website. So I did that. I was like, oh, I gotta get it. I gotta get it. So I did, and I'm very happy I did. Even though it took a little longer to come than it was supposed to, but that was my fault. I didn't put the shipping details in on the website. So, and I didn't even see the email reminding me to do that because it went into the spam folder. Oh gosh, it sucked. But I got it now, so I'm happy. Yay. But I feel kind of bad. I feel like I'm like cheating on tattoo. Please don't hurt me. They're literally staring at me right now. Look. They're like, are you listening to other people's music and collecting other people's autographs? How dare you? Oh, that was so Greta Thunberg. You have stolen my dreams with your empty words. Oh God, I'm sorry, girls. I'm sorry. I tried to be faithful, but I'm sorry. I'm just a terrible person. It's crazy though. No, being serious though, I have like so many autographs. It's actually kind of insane. Like, I have some from the Ring Girl right here, one there, and then there's another one up here from her, DeVay Chase. And then I have this one from Karen Waldrop. And I have like literally five from Tattoo, so. Oh, I also have one which I found the other day from, don't know what that was. Kate Winslet, when I went through a Titanic phase, don't ask. Oh, no. Okay, well, the Titanic's great. Kate Winslet's beautiful and all. But I went through a weird phase of being obsessed with her, and I actually got her autograph. But that was during a really hard time in my life, so I think I blacked out most of that memory. But I found it the other day, and I was like, what? I still have that? Like, it's an autographed photo of Kate Winslet from Titanic. And then I realized something about myself, which I never knew. I think I have a thing for girls with red hair, because I had a crush on Kate Winslet in Titanic. I was, like, obsessed with her. And then I, when I was a kid, I had a crush on Lena from Tattoo. And I still, now that she's older, I still think she's, like, very attractive. Not now, not, like, when I look at the, like, that version, like, when they're young. It's not the same. What I mean is now that she's older, she's very beautiful. Because I love her fiery red hair and stuff like that. But then I remembered, like, a couple years ago, or a few years ago, like 4 or 5 years ago, I had a crush on this girl who was a singer, who I don't really even look at her channel anymore, but her name was Janet Devlin, and she had the same kind of curly red hair, and I had a temporary crush on her, and then I thought about it, and I was like, oh, I also had a crush on Addy from Z Nation, and she had red hair too, and I was like, wow, I guess I kind of do have a thing for redheads. I that's news to me. I never knew that about myself, but wow. Well, there you go. I always thought I was more of a dark hair kind of girl. And then I was thinking about it and I was like, well, you know who else has red hair? Well, it's not really red. It's called another color, but it's on the spectrum of redness. And it is a very, 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 very light red. And it is pink. And it's Belle Delphine. Belle Delphine. Where are you now? But anyway, guys, thanks for watching this weird video. I'll hopefully be back with a normal video tomorrow. Peace out, chase your dreams, and don't ever play the Ouija board, because you never know who might come out of it. It might just be Belle Delphine. Belle Delphine, are you there? Whoa, it went to yes. Bye. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoy my videos and you would like to support me and my channel more and also be featured in my videos, go check out my Patreon. Link is in the description. I would really appreciate any help you guys have to offer. As you can see, we have different tiers, different rewards. So go over there, check it out, and I would really appreciate that. Every little helps. Thank you so much. And also, guys, don't forget to subscribe with the notification bell on, and also follow me on all my social media. I have Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and even Snapchat. So go follow me on all of those, and remember the most important thing, I love you guys, and chase your dreams.